Welcome to Arch Merged. We are working on GNOME and making tutorials how to make it even prettier. Now, we've changed a lot of things already and we are, 7 or 8 videos out. And we have just explained how to get a conkey in here, but it's gone when you log off. So the thing is, how do we auto start things? We need the GNOME tweak tool, which is this one. And we're going to detail about everything, but separately. So we're talking about start applications this time. And you can say, look, I'm gonna try to add an application, to find an application, can start typing. In this case, I should type AM Conkey Zen thing, but yeah, it's not gonna work. So we need a way to add something to this line here, but we can't type it. Some of the desktop environments, you can just type in a command. In this one, we cannot type in a command whatsoever. There's always a fix. Of course there is. We go to files, which is Nautilus, Control H, and then we go to down here, other location, computer, user, share, applications, and then AM Conkey Zen thing. Let's see if we can find it somewhere. We're going to copy paste. That's what we're gonna do. Copy paste. Always interesting to copy paste. So I'm looking for any application. Anything would do actually. But there is this Conkey Zen somewhere, this one. So we keep this one, we copy it. And we're going to put it in our home folder in our Control H in our config folder. There it is. Auto start, Control V, and we have Conkey Zen Desktop in here. Now we don't need the Conkey Zen Desktop, it's not the application we want. Control Alt T, I'll show you. AM something. So these are all the scripts we have for Arch Merge. And there is something called Conkey Session. Conkey Session is the one we want, because if we enter this thing, up there is the Conkey. So we need to have this thing here, AM Conkey Session. Fine. Meaning you open this up, cancel. Open it up is right mouse click with another application like Sublime Text, which is awesome. And let's move that over here. Half is better. Zoom in all the way down. This is another application. This is not what I want to run. I want to have session. So everything boots up. It says, oh, look, there is something I should start, and he should execute this one. Then if that's that one, then I should, of course, try execute, have the same. And we see that there are no typos. AM Conkey Session, AM Conkey Session. Save. All right, let's see if this works. So let's console. Yeah, these errors here, that's normal. Right? It's virtual machine. Virtual machine does not have a CPU temperature. So that's all quite normal, no problem. Kill all Conkey. So you see, that's gone. The question is, what happens if I log off and log back on? Will it kick off? Will it launch the Conkey? And there it is. So it's a bit of workaround, but it's Linux. There are files or applications. You just make the right application in the right place, and everything you see just works. All right. Enjoy your Conkey.